स्पीडोग्राफी एक्सरसाइज 22, 60 वर्ड पर मिनट। सर, दी ऑनेबल मिनिस्टर इन चार्ज ऑफ द बिल हैज़ मेड इट क्वाइट क्लियर दैट दिस बिल इज वर्चुअली एन इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ टू अदर enactments that existed before. There has not been any basic departure from the policy laid down by his predecessors, and as such, this bill cannot offer any substantial remedy. Now, the tea industry is a very important industry from whatever angle you may judge it. If you look at our export trade, this accounts for a large part of our foreign earning. If you look at our labor, tea industry counts for a million of labor. If you look at it from the point of view of our national health, it also accounts for a substantial portion of our national wealth. Now, tea industry, as has been pointed out by the previous speaker, here is under the domination of the British, and this fact has also been accepted by my honorable friend on the other side of the house, who just finished his speech. Now, one has to follow the logic of one's argument. The tea industry has been deliberately kept in the hands of the British, and they have not shown any intention whatsoever to help the Indian interests. You know it very well that here we have Indian interests on the one hand and the British interests on the other. The point about such interests should not be dismissed in that cynical fashion in which it has been dispensed with by the honorable minister. Now, at times we find he becomes somewhat eloquent in speeches and uses certain bitter terms against the British. It may be necessary for a minister to do so, because after all, one has to return to the house of people, and the tenure is only 5 years, and 1 year is gone already. But we would like the honorable minister also to balance his words by some action. After all, an ounce ऑफ एक्शन इज बेटर देन अ टोन ऑफ प्रेजेज एंड स्पीचेज इट हैज बीन गिवेन टू हिम टू चेंज सर्टेन थिंग्स ही सेड दैट ही डिड नॉट सफर फ्रॉम वॉन्ट ऑफ पावर ही हैज प्लेंटी ऑफ पावर.